All right, so now we have a Brinks residential lock. It's the smaller brother to the Brinks commercial lock. The Brinks residential lock is also a 4-pin lock. Pretty sure that only two of them are security pins, more than likely spools. This one is actually pretty easy to single pin pick open. I'm using the smaller Peterson pry bar at the top of the keyway, and I'm using a small hook with some height to it. I'm not sure of the technical term for this specific hook, and I'm using the lightest amount of spring pressure, probably about the weight of 2/4 on the end of this pry bar here. And I mean very light pressure, because the springs on the pins are very weak and the anti-rotational spring on the cylinder itself is very weak. So I'm just going to work on pin one. Okay, pin one is set. Let's go to pin two here. Pin two is set, and I just got some rotation out of the core. Pin three is a spool. I can tell because of the rotation I'm getting against the core. That's pin three. Let's go to pin four here. I lost my spot. Where's pin four? There's pin four. All right, I think pin four just set. Let's go back to pin one here. It's a tall keyway and my hook is just barely too short. All right, so I got pin one set, so let's go back to pin four because pin four didn't feel too good. Yeah, pin four is not set. All right, pin four is set now. Open. Brinks Residential Security.